Hi there, good morning, it's Lindsay, and in about a minute I'm going to be starting a 15-minute mindful movement and awareness of breath, and you will need your chair for this, for some parts of it. And this is week 3 of Get Out, Get Active, and the highlighted activity is soccer. There's lots of great tips, and you can still join. The workout of the week is especially good, so I would recommend it. Last week, the workout of the week was cycling, and it was a challenging one. But anyway, let's get started. So just have your feet about hip width apart, toes pointing directly forward, and we're going to do some breathing. So inhale, bring your arms overhead. Exhale through your nose, arms down, bend your knees. Two more times, inhaling up, big stretch, exhaling down. Last one, inhale up, and exhale down. Some shoulder rolls, so take your time, backward shoulder rolls, through the full range of motion, so all the way back, all the way up by your ears, feeling that crinkling and crackling. Take it back one more time and reverse it. So don't rush it. One more circle and down. Take your right foot back into a calf stretch. Toes are still pointing forward. Bring your arms overhead. And just bring your arms down in the snow angel, arms up. So stretching your calf, press your right heel back and down. So see if you can draw your shoulders back as you do these snow angel movements with your arms. And down. Good. And then changing legs. Left heel back, toes are pointing forward. And we're going to do crossing and opening. Exhale, cross your arms, inhale, open. Exhale, cross your arms, feeling that stretch in your left calf. And then exhale, last time, cross and open. Great, arms down, you're gonna need your chair for this. We're gonna do some cat-cowing. So hands right under your shoulders. And you're going to inhale, drop your belly, lift your gaze into the cow. Slowly exhale through your nose, round your spine, chin under. Inhaling into cow, feeling that full range of motion in your spine, and exhaling into cat. Two more times, inhaling and exhaling. Inhale into cow, and exhaling into cat. Now leave your right hand on the chair, left hand at the side of your head, and inhale, lifting up, rotating through your thoracic spine. Exhale, tap your left elbow to right wrist. Let's go four more times. Slowly inhale up, looking up. Don't force anything. Exhale, tap your right wrist. Inhaling up. Not a lot of range of motion here, but it's good to go through it. Inhaling up. And tapping. Noticing the difference. Inhaling up. From one side to the other. Exhale, tap. Okay, same thing. Left hand under your shoulder. Right hand at the side of your head, inhale, look up, and exhale, elbow to left wrist. This side I have more range of motion, and exhaling, tap, take your time, just feeling that movement, inhaling, tap, two more times, inhale up, exhale, tap. One, inhale up, and exhale, tap. So now we're going to do a forward fold. So you can do it sitting in your chair or you can do it standing. So inhale, arms overhead. Exhale as you hinge at the hips. Let your arms hang down. Relax your neck. You can nod your head. Just let your arms hang down like a waterfall. You can sway a little bit from side to side. You'll feel that in the back of your legs. You can bring your chest against your thighs if you like. Now inhale, bring your hands to your shins into a flat back, chest forward. And exhale, fold. Inhale into a flat back, chest forward. And exhale, fold. Coming all the way up, inhale, arms overhead. And clasp your hands, index fingers pointing up. Exhale as you take your arms over to the right side. Push your hips to the left. Hold your and keep breathing here, inhaling. And exhale, keep your chest facing forward. Inhale. And exhale. Really noticing that stretch in the left side body. One more inhale. And exhale. Inhale, bring your arms overhead. Bring your arms down. Give them a little bit of a shake. Let's do that again. Arms overhead. Clasp your index fingers. Pointing up. And exhale, take your arms over to the left side. Push your hips to the right. Inhaling and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Pushing your hips out, chest forward. Inhale and exhale. Bring your arms up and down. Now, hands on your back pockets, thumbs out, fingers down, and you're going to open up your chest, your collarbones, chin is neutral. And you're going to feel that through your upper back, mostly, not your lower back, upper back. Just stretching, trying to open up your upper body. We spend so much time slumped. And then round, bend your knees, hands towards you. Let's do one more time of that stretch. Thumbs out, open up your upper back. Keep your breath going if you can, inhale. And exhale, inhale, and exhale. Palms away from you, clasp your hands, bend your knees and stretching. And come on up. Now we're gonna stretch the right hip flexor. So take your right foot back quite far into a lunge. Your left knee is bent. You're gonna bring your right arm up and you may feel that on the front of your right hip. Hold. If you need to move your feet further apart for balance, go ahead and do so. You're like you're on train tracks, but you're on the ball of the right foot. So your hip flexors get short when we sit a lot, so this will stretch it out. Breathing, inhale, and exhale. Let's change sides. So take your left foot back into that big lunge. You're on the ball of the left foot, right knee is bent. Bring your left arm up and stretch up. Feeling that on the front of the left hip. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Now we're going to do a hip stretch, so you're going to stand on your left foot, bring your right leg up into figure four. Foot is flexed and you can press gently on the inner thigh and calf until you feel it on the outside of the right hip. If you like, you can do this sitting. Same thing. Sitting in your chair, pressing down gently. No worries if you can't get very far with your knee. One more breath. And exhale. On the other side, standing or sitting, your choice, pressing down. Make making a little bit of peace with your hip there. If it's not very mobile, that's okay. You're still giving it a stretch. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Okay, so sitting, feet flat on the floor, you're going to take your left hand on the outside of your right thigh and you're going to rotate around. You can bring your right arm behind your hip, looking over your right shoulder. Try and sit up tall so that the rotation comes from your mid to upper back. And then take a rotation on the other side. So right hand on the outside of the left thigh. And left hand can come behind you, looking over your left shoulder. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. One more breath. Inhale and exhale. Come on back to the middle. And we are going to do a little bit more moving without the chair. So see if you can stand on your left foot. Take hold of your right ankle, pant leg, foot. So stretch your front thigh. So knee points down, hip comes forward till you feel that in your right quad. And you're also doing some good on your balance here. Don't worry if you're wobbly. You can hold on to something if you need to. So feeling that on their front thigh. Let's try that on the other side. So standing on your right foot, grab hold of your left ankle, pant leg, whatever. Knee points down. Notice the difference between sides. Feel your ankle working for you to balance you too. Feeling that stretch in your left quad. Okay, and then you're going to take hold of your right elbow with your left hand and gently pull your right hand down your back. So you're stretching your triceps of your right elbow. And now you can see if you can bring your left hand behind your back to meet your right hand. This is maybe a future challenge. Just go as far as you can. Opening up your shoulder, and let's try the same thing. So grab hold of your left elbow, tricep stretch, pull it gently down your back, and now take your right hand behind your back. Got a lot more work on this way, but just do your best. Open up your right shoulder, pull it back. A little bit of a release and bring your right ear to your right shoulder. Just feeling that through the left side of your neck. You can also push your left hand down to give yourself a little bit more stretch. Just let gravity do its work if you find that too intense. And now bring your left ear to your left shoulder. Your right hand down if you want. Give yourself a little bit more stretch. Head back to neutral, looking over your right shoulder as far as you can. Notice your posture here. Bring your head back to neutral and then looking over your left shoulder. Noticing your breathing. And then bring your nose to your left armpit. Stretching slightly different muscles of your neck. Take your nose to your right armpit. Noticing that in the left side of your neck. And then take a half circle from right shoulder to left shoulder. Take your time on this. Just really feel all of your neck muscles, getting a little bit of stretch, a little bit of mobility. Take your time, a couple more, side to side, just a half circle from one shoulder to the other in front. And last time back. And then let's just finish with three breaths. So inhale, bring your arms overhead, stretch up onto your toes. Clasp your hands and stretch tall for a little bit. And then exhale, bring your arms down. Inhale, up onto your toes, clasp your hands, stretch tall. And exhale down. Last time, inhaling up, stretching tall onto your toes. And then exhale down. Give your arms a little bit of a shake, and thank you so much for joining me, and hope that you have a mindful and moving day.